So here we have my trusty DeWalt chainsaw with a 12-inch bar, and I want to put a 14-inch bar on it. I purchased one from Oregon, so let's put it on there and see how it goes.
That is so simple.
That was easy. Now we're ready to cut some wood.